That was Khaosan, a bustling party street full of Thais and foreigners who went there to have fun and eat, to have an unforgettable night. This is how it looks now. Join me on this walk.
No, thank you. Certo.
Rambut Street Village Hotel is the place where I stayed many times, but sadly it is closed now too. It's quite shocking to see this place this way. be honest, I was very sad to see one of my favorite roads that way. Pubs and bars are closed and the number of people is nearly zero, which is quite shocking, especially if you keep in mind that in high season there were around 50,000 people there each day. I hope entertainment venues will open soon and Khaosan Road will get nearer to the condition of good old days. Stay safe and see you in the next video, because there's so much to explore in the Big Mango. Bye bye!